In this video, we show the Arriva Analytical OpenProbe Fast GCMS system and demonstrate its operation. This innovative new technology is based on the combination of OpenProbe, FastGC, and MS of GCMS to form a powerful new tool for achieving real-time analysis, yield separation, and ladder identification.
The OpenProbe FastGC is mounted on a standard Agilent 7890 GC that is coupled with the Agilent 5977 MS. Hence, it uses the low-cost single-quad mass spectrometer of GCMS. The OpenProbe FastGC comprises two Arriva Analytical unique technologies, the OpenProbe and the FastGC. The OpenProbe has a helium-purged heated open oven, while the low thermal mass FastGC is based on a short standard fused silica capillary column inside a resistively heated tube, and it enters with a transfer line capillary into the 5977 via its standard MS transfer line. This unique combination provides easy-to-use real-time analysis with separation and library-based identification unlike any other probe or ambient ionization method. All these characteristics will now be demonstrated in the analysis of cannabis flower and the identification of its main active ingredients, tetrahydrocannabinol and cannabinol, with the NIST library in less than 30 seconds chromatography and 50 seconds full analysis cycle time and without any sample preparation. We are now touching lightly the cannabis flower. The next step is to insert the melting point vial into the heated open probe oven for its thermal desorption vaporization. We push the start button either on the Agilent GC or on the open probe, and it starts the MS data collection, while at the same time it also starts the FastGC temperature program. After about 20 seconds, the main cannabis active ingredients elute, and after 30 seconds, the chromatography ends and ultrafast column cooling begins shortly after that for ready to next analysis in 50 seconds. Pressing the snapshot camera icon opens the ChemStation data analysis, and after a quick zoom on the main total ion count peaks, we are averaging the main total ion count peak mass spectrum. Double right mouse click, send the data for NIST library search that provides dronabinol, which is another name for 9-delta tetrahydrocannabinol, as the first NIST hit list with approximately 90% identification probability. We can now repeat this procedure for the NIST identification of cannabinol, which provides 92.4% identification probability.
We are now ready for the next real-time analysis with separation.